She said her name was Mr. Dumpty, but she could call him Humpty if she choose. She said her name.